I'm Bert Sappenfield. I'm here today to tell you about a very, very exciting program we're doing for the military. It's called Operation Hand Warmer. In conjunction with Larry Miller, Century 21 Realty, in the Augusta, Georgia market, we're collecting hand warmers for all the troops. This is a very vital thing that we need to do for our soldiers. The Army does a tremendous job supporting them with things they need, the guns, the ammunition. We can't do that, but what we can do is send them a hand warmer. It's so important. Back in Desert Storm, General McCafferty had invited me over to Saudi during Desert Storm to bring some much-needed items over there. I had first-hand experience out in the desert with the troops. What I found is the troops really, really love knowing that the American public cares about them. So one day we were out in a convoy and a kid pulled up in this little Humvee and he pops out the top and he throws me down a $7 camera. And he says, "Mister, will you take my picture? I want you to send this back to my mom in Tupelo, Mississippi." So I took a few pictures of him, and he couldn't have been 19 years old, and took a few pictures. And when I got back stateside, I sent those to his mom. Well, about a month later, I got a letter back saying, "Dear Mr. Sappenfield, thank you so much for your letter. This is the last thing I'd ever heard from my son, because he died in the battle thereafter." So that really put a special part in my heart that I know is important that we help the troops. It's just such a vital thing. We've collected, just in 2 days, we've collected two big boxes of this stuff just in the local Augusta market. We take the hand warmers that we collect and we put them in these boxes. The post office will give you a box, but you pay for the shipping. It's about $12.95 for it, and we can address that to the troops and we send it directly over to them. I suspect many of you, within the sound of my voice, have a family member or know somebody that's got a family member serving in Afghanistan. The other night it was minus 10 degrees. You're on a post or you're in a Humvee and your hands are frozen and you've got a glove on and you get attacked by the Taliban. You get in a firefight with your hand frozen. All about shooting a gun is the feel of the trigger. If your hand's frozen, you can't feel the trigger. You take one of these hand warmers and put it in your glove, and it is wonderful. It'll keep your hands warm and you can fight like you're supposed to fight. Our program is called OperationHandWarmer.com. You can visit that website. It'll give you the drop-off locations in the Augusta market. If you're outside the Augusta market, what we can do there is we'll have the mailing address, so if you can't bring the stuff by, you can send funds in. Again, I want to stress something here. 100% of the funds will go to the troops. Century 21, Larry Miller Realty, has been so supportive on this program, and they are excited. Larry Miller himself was a captain in the military. It's just a tremendous program, and there's so much behind us. We understand there's other Century 21s all over the nation wanting to get involved. I've been called in the past 2 days by a news camera. We're going to be interviewed Sunday on the news, and then I'm going to do Buzz on Biz next week, and then Comcast is doing a live remote with us. So this is spreading. It will go all over the country. When we did this in Desert Storm, we started with one box of stuff, and the next thing you know, we ended up with a 40-foot container. We won't have that much this time, but we will have a lot of things with your help. So I want to stress, please take the time. If you're in this area, stop by Academy, Home Depot, Walmart, buy a Slim Jim, buy a beef jerky, buy a hand warmer. This box that you can buy, it's got 56 hand warmers, 8 hours per hand warmer. That means 56 troops are going to have warm hands for 8 hours. So get involved in this program. Send us letters. Make sure if you bring stuff in that you send us the letters so we can get the troops to send you a letter back. We really need your help. This is a tremendous program. So help us with Operation Hand Warmer. Thank you so much.